Hello everyone, welcome back to my video 3. Before we learn the new lesson, I would like to review the lesson from video 2. Okay, who remember what letter did we learn last time? Yes, very good. Last time we learned letter L. L says L, L. Okay, what are the words that start with letter L? Yes, very good. Lemon. Lemon. Next one. Lion. Lion. Very good. Next one. Lamb. Lamb. Okay, the last one is Luke. Luke. Yes, this is our old lesson. But today we're gonna learn a new lesson and new letter. But before we learn a new letter, I just want to show you a picture of an animal. Okay, what animal is it? Yes, what animal is it? Yes, very good. It's a monkey. Tỏ an tâm đi chứ? It's a monkey. Again. It's a monkey. Okay, the word monkey start with letter M. And letter M says monkey. Monkey. Okay, very good. So now let's see what letter should we learn today. Yes, very good. Today we learn letter M. M says m. Okay, this one we call it uppercase M, and this one we call it lowercase M, and letter M has their sound too. Okay, so their sound is m m m m. Okay, let's try that again. M m again. M m. Okay. Hai ni cứ chỉ sợ em thống. Hai ni cứ chỉ sợ em tụt. Đã sợ em thống phía sau ông lấy cái hạt thá uppercase M. Sợ em tụt phía sau ông lấy cái hạt thá lowercase M. Okay, very good. Now let's see how to write letter M. There are 4 steps to write uppercase M. Yes, 4 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chẳng miễn buôn chùm hiên nó không ca sợ xe sợ em thống. Okay, start. Chúng ta nhìn chắp phát đám bị lơ cho mà cào ta. 1 2 3 4. Lớn tiếng không nói thì sẽ tạm chờ ta. 1 2 3 4. Very good. Đó là sẽ lowercase mình bắt đầu. There are 3 steps to write lowercase M. Chúng ta không có sẽ sợ em tốt miền bầy chúng hiền. Ok, chắp phát đám móc bị lơ cho mà cào ta. 1 2 3. Đoàn tiết vô khám màu đáy sẽ xây tam chớ. 1 2 3. Ok, very good. Now let's see, when you write the letter M, so you must write in the 2 column. Chẳng phải là xây letter M này con thở thật xây ở quanh bì cả là sao thông. Ta là xây 8. 1 2 3 4. Lowercase với nhiên sẽ tạm mươi cả là tế. 1 2 3. Yes, very good. Now let's see what are the words that start with letter M. Okay, what animal is it? Yes, very good. Monkey. Monkey. Okay, the word monkey start with letter M. Chẳng ngay nơi dương riêng letter M. Chẳng rõ tiếng ạ sọ M. Teacher đặt của cơ hồn. Monkey. Okay, let's make sound monkey. Monkey. Okay, now let's spell the word monkey. Monkey I spell M-O-N-K-E-Y. Monkey. Đại phí xa khám ai prai thá sát sát xoà. Okay, now let's read the short sentence. It's a monkey. Tỏ an tâm chớ. It's a monkey. Again. It's a monkey. Yes. It's a monkey. Okay. Monkey. Okay. Let's see the next one. So what picture is that? Yes. Very good. Moon. 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 Yes. Good. Now let's spell the word moon together. Okay. Moon I spell M-O-O-N. Moon. Thì đây là không biết sao không ai nhưng bà thả bà chăn. Okay. Now let's read the short sentence. Okay. It's a moon. Tạm chờ một đồng tiết. It's a moon. Again. It's a moon. Very good. Now let's see. Okay. Who is he? He is a man. Okay. Man. Man. Okay. Man. Đây là không biết sao không ai nhưng phải thả bộ rõ. Okay. Let's spell the word man. Man I spell M-A-N. Man. Okay. He is a man. He is a man. Okay. Very good. Now, what is it? Looks delicious. Okay. Good. Meat. 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 Okay. Meat đây nó không pizza, không ai nhưng phải thay sạch. Okay. Ta, let's spell the word meat together. Meat I spell M-E-A-T. Meat. Very good. Now let's read this short sentence. It's a meat. It's a meat. It's a meat. Very good. Now let's see another one. Wow, she is a girl. But she also has her name. Okay. So her name is Mary. 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 Okay. Mary I spell M-A-R-Y. Chmua rồi bọn niên cứ chmua tha Mary. Okay. Her name is Mary. Okay. Now let's go to our exercise. Okay. Find letter M and circle. Lòng hát bao nhiêu cứ xoay như đâu ạ sọ em hai cư rùng bồng chung vỉnh. Ok. Nhưng khi hai nó không minh miên ạ sọ em chỉ tràn hay nâng ạ sọ alphabet chỉ tràn tiệt. Tại vì cha cho anh con cư rùng bồng chung vỉnh tại ạ sọ em thống nâng em tội tình. Ok. Upper case M and lower case M. Lớ thì cha ơi ưu tế hò. Ok. This one is a lower case M. So I circle it because it's letter M. Yes. And another one. This is a lot. Uppercase M, so I also circle it. Okay, great job, everybody. Goodbye. See you in the next video.